But there is Ekatovolta.
In total, Greeks owe the Greek state nearly 80 billion euros, and it's desperate for cash right now.